If the same bottle issue is coming, if you know that there is a bottle issue in your flex machine, backside bottle issue in your flex machine, then it can be solved by two three things if it is in a starting position. One thing is opening these for at 10 seconds, so it will reduce the pressure in head and pipes, so the leaking will be stopped. And the second thing is removing this pipe and removing this pipe from the machine and just keeping this injection, keeping this injection and just pressing out by doing manually. Also you can fix this issue. What it is doing is, it is like by pressing these buttons, it will send air to push the liquid to, like it will push the air, so the liquid will come out. It will work like a pump. Then why? Because we are why? Because this machine is pushing air, the continuation of leaking is coming out. So we are using this manually by keeping injection. So these two things we can use to solve this issue in a starting position. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.